A new contract for the Albuquerque Police Department is being signed today, and it includes a pay raise. It's been 3 years of negotiating with the city. Last week, the police union voted in favor of the contract, which has a 5% pay raise. In 2010, officers took a pay cut. The city was worried without the pay increase, recruiting and keeping good officers would be difficult. The raises will cost city taxpayers $3.8 million.